Hello my dear friends, me David Nolan, with a new history topic in our channel. Chandrika Kumaratunga. Who is Chandrika Kumaratunga? Chandrika Kumaratunga is a Sri Lanka lawmaker who filled in as the fifth president of Sri Lanka for longer than 10 years, from late 1994 till 2005. She is the lone lady president of the nation till date. Brought into the world as Chandrika Bandaranaike, she is one of the scions of a politically persuasive group of Sri Lanka. Both her folks SWRD Bandaranaike and Sirimavo Bandaranaike filled in as prime minister of the country. She confronted extreme individual misfortunes in her existence with her dad SWRD Bandaranaike and her significant other, early show icon come legislator Vijay Kumaratunga, being killed by political rivals in 1959 and 1988 individually. She drove the Sri Lanka Freedom Party SLFP for longer than 10 years till 2005. Her residency as president was set apart with privatization of state ventures. She strived to wipe out defilement by fusing new laws and foundations. She pushed for an unrestricted economy, and in spite of the continuous common conflict and ethnic contentions, the nation saw yearly financial development rates. She took a more mollifying stand and approach to relieve the common conflict going on between the dissident bread gathering and the public authority via arrangements and harmony converses with empower Sri Lanka form into a more multicultural society. Adolescence and early life. She was brought into the world on June 29, 1945 to SWRD Bandaranaike and his better half Sirimavo Bandaranaike as one of their three kids. At the hour of her introduction to the world, her dad was filling in as a senior priest and later became Prime Minister of Ceylon, presently Sri Lanka. She went to St. Bridget's Convent in Colombo. While she was in school, her dad was killed by a Buddhist priest on September 26, 1959. After her dad's passing, her mom Sirimavo drove Sri Lanka Freedom Party SLFP. On July 21, 1960, Sirimavo turned into the Prime Minister of Ceylon, leaving a mark on the world as the primary lady to stand firm on such footing on the planet. Chandrika's senior sister Sunetra is an eminent humanitarian, who works the Sunera Trust, and sibling Anura, who kicked the bucket in March 2008, was a previous pastor and furthermore remained Speaker of Parliament of Sri Lanka. She had a stressed relationship with her sibling. Chandrika contemplated law at Aquinas University College in Colombo. She got a grant at the College of Paris and contemplated political theory and global relations at the Institut d'études politiques de Paris. In 1970, she finished her graduation and furthermore did a certificate course from the college. She stayed dynamic during the 1968 understudy occupation fights in France. She went through a political writer preparing from the Le Monde paper. During 1970 to 1973 she sought after her PhD learns at the College of Paris in Development Economics, yet later returned to Sri Lanka and joined legislative issues. Vocation, she turned into a functioning individual from SLFP and joined the party's Ladies League in 1974 as a leader panel part. The land reform program, dispatched by her mom's administration during the 1970s, gave her a stage to enter in dynamic public assistance. From 1972 to 1976 she filled in as Principal Director of the Land Reforms Commission. Thereafter from 1976 to 1977 she remained Chairman of the Janavasa Commission. She likewise stayed an expert consultant for the Joint Nations Food and Agriculture Organization. From 1976 to 1979, she left SLFP and upheld her better half, entertainer cum lawmaker Vijaya Kumaratunga, in setting up Sri Lanka Mahajana Pakshe, Sri Lanka People's Party, in 1984. After her better half's death in February 1988, she left Sri Lanka and went to the UK with her youngsters. There she served the World Institute for Development Economics Research, the principal preparing and research focal point of the Joint Nations University. Sri Lanka was confronted the staggering torrent in 2004 during her residency. She made a proper declaration of her rebound in dynamic governmental issues in a public interview on November 21, 2014. She is one of the individuals from the Chamber of Women World Leaders. Personal life and legacy. In 1978 she wedded popular early showing symbol and government official Vijaya Kumaratunga. On February 16, 1988, Vijaya Kumaratunga was killed outside his home in the edges of Colombo before his better half and youngsters by one Lionel Ranasinghe, false name Gamini. The obligation of the homicide was guaranteed by fanatic Marxist Janata Vimukti Peramuna, JVP. The couple have two youngsters, Yashodhara Kumaratunga Walker, brought into the world in 1980, is a specialist, and Vimukthi Kumaratunga, brought into the world in 1982, is a veterinary specialist. The two of them live in the UK.